Hello, Brawlhalla fans, and welcome to the Mini-Tourney Wrap-Up. I'm your host, Compton EMT. This wrap-up contains the results of the 2014 December 13th 1v1 tournament that was aired on both Hitbox and Twitch under my channels. As a disclaimer, we are not part of the Brawlhalla staff, and our thoughts, opinions, and actions do not represent Blue Mammoth Games and do not reflect any decisions that Blue Mammoth will make with the game Brawlhalla. So let's get started. As this was the first Brawlhalla mini tournament, it started out a bit shaky. We planned to start out at noon Pacific and take an hour to an hour and a half. Being an impromptu organized tournament, that combined with the troubles of doing the first tournament for a game. After about 45 minutes, we had found 7 total players, so that actually required me as a caster to also play in this tournament. But we had our 8 players and we were ready to get started. The tournament started as designed with some free-for-all play. This gives a change of pace in both playstyle and ability. Our first of the 2 FFA rounds saw Raiden, Ninja Fans, Ultane, and Francis square off, whereas the second game had Hax, Misfit, Scroyan, and myself squaring off. After that, the top 2 in each game moved on to the top seed free-for-all game, whereas the bottom 2 from each game went to the lower seed second FFA game. With the completion of that, we had our bracket set and we were on our way for our first matchup. With our first round being one and done with 3 stock, we saw some overwhelmingly dominant performances in the top half of the bracket and some very close controversial upsets in the bottom. On the top, we watched number 1 Raiden drop newcomer 8 Hax with 2 lives remaining, and number 4 Scroyan drop number 5 Ultane in a shutout. On the bottom, I, number 6 Compton EMT, with the help of an accident fall from number 3 Francis, got by on my last life. Likewise, number 7 Ninja Fans took number 2 Misfit all the way to the end in a huge upset where Ninja Fans moved on to the semis. With our semifinal set, we saw 2 quite evenly matched games. With the tournament starting out so late, this round once again was a 3-stock, 1-and-done affair that saw number 1 Raiden beating out number 4 Scroyan on the last life, and number 6, myself Compton EMT, beating out number 7 Ninja Fans on the last life after blowing a 3-1 lead. The finals were set, number 7 underdog versus the number 1 favorite. With the finals being the end of the line, we finally went with a 5-stock, best-of-3 format. This wouldn't matter though, as the third game wouldn't even be needed with the absolute show of dominance that was apparent from the start of the first game. In the 2 consecutive wins, Raiden only fell a total of 3 times in his route to be the first champion of what we hope to be many interesting mini tournaments to come. So what are some things we learned from this first tournament? First off, the community is ripe for growth. We didn't do any advertising and we saw a solid 10 viewer count. Granted, those aren't huge numbers, but for the first time ever, I mean, that's pretty good viewer counts for something that was unadvertised and, you know, is brand new. Second off, the format we have works. The free-for-all rounds serve their purpose well, giving us a nice seating. As far as time goes, we can probably actually expand to a best of 3 in the semifinals, as once we did get started, we took less than an hour to actually complete the tournament. Third off, spectate is needed, but we can definitely make do without it. In fact, the idea of jumping off might actually be beneficial, as it allows for both players to have a weapon of their choice when the battle actually starts. Fourth, we find that upsets are already happening, but there's still a huge skill curve to the game that will actually draw more people in. Lastly, we've found out that, yes, indeed, Raiden is a boss. But just remember though, Raiden, as a boss, everyone is gunning for your job. This has been Compton EMT bringing you the Brawlhalla mini tournament wrap up. Be sure to follow us on the various formats like Hitbox, YouTube, Twitter. This will keep you up to date on any future tournaments or events that are going on in the community. We hope you join us next time, but for now, happy brawling, and we'll hope to see you again soon. And that could be game. And that's game. Congratulations, Raiden, taking it
in the finals. And that is our first streamed tournament. Stream tournament, ladies and gentlemen. That is, I enjoyed doing it. Did you guys enjoy watching? That's really what it comes down to, is if you guys enjoyed it watching.